Hey YouTubers, I'm here at Roaring River State Park near Cassville, Missouri, and I'm going to show you around the park. This is a trout fishing park, and it's very popular, very cool place to fish and camp. Rode my Goldwing up here, but I'm going to walk down here and show you the pool up here.
Okay, right,
here is the trout in the holding pens. You can see them in there. That's where they feed them. But I'm going to come up here and show you the big pool. Be right back. This is the pool, the big pool. They got some big trout in here. I don't know if you can see them suckers down there in the water swimming around. Got some big ones in there. But I'll show you where this pool fills up. And then this pool goes down over that spillway and feeds the different ponds where you can fish. I will go over here and show you where the stream or the spring comes out of the rocks. You should be able to see all the trout swimming around down there. But right back there is where the spring comes out of the rocks. And it never stops flowing. It's been flowing like that for hundreds of years. I go on down over here. This is the hatchery part. You can see the holding pens, the different sizes of trout. But right back there where those people are is where the spring comes out of the rocks. It comes out the bottom of that big high bluff. Up there is a lookout place. I don't know if you can see it, the sun's glaring. But there's a trail that you can take all the way up there and all the way around that mountain up there to the lookout place. But that's quite a spring back in there. But this is Roaring River State Park in Missouri. Fishing park, trout fishing park. You pay $3 a day and your limit is 4 trout. But I'm going to take you around and show you some of the fishing spots. But this is a cool place to come. A lot of bikers come down here. But right back there is where that spring comes out. And it never stops. It's just hundreds of thousands of gallons of water pumped out of there, flow out of there. and flow down to that spillway. So I'll be back and show you some more of Roaring River State Park. Be right back. Okay, we're down here at the lower part. You can see some of the pools up there. These guys are fishing here. Winter trout fishing rules are in effect. I think right now it's catch and release only. But I'm gonna try to mount the GoPro to my helmet and then ride through the park so you can get a better picture of the whole thing. So I'll mount this to my helmet and then I'll be back with you.
Can't stop on the bridge, lady.